Hello friends, welcome to Vandana's art class. Today we are going to learn how to draw a conch. In Hindi we call it shank in Madhubani art style. To start it, we will start with the border design. And this border design is very, very simple. We are drawing a curve. And in this curve, we are drawing another curve. It's like a chain, two waves going, superimposing on each other. Now here, we will show the leaves. And here, we are showing the lotus. It's very simple design, but it looks very nice. Hello friends, I have drawn the border in pencil and I'm going to draw lotuses in the corner. So I will draw a small lotus here. Similarly, a small lotus here. And then I will use black color ink to outline these, all the lotuses and border. So we are going to draw a conch in the Madhubani art style. To draw that, first we will draw a leaf shape pointing here. Just see carefully, and this side give curves. First let's draw the central line. Like conches, a one big curve, or some conches have small curves, we'll show like this. Now, this is a Madhubani drawing, so we will double line. This also, we will double line. In the bottom, we are going to show a spiral. Here, we'll show the base, which we call penny. On the top, we will show two spirals. And we can also do some more alankaran, and this is called the mori. Now we will show these all are alankarans. We will double line each one of them. So, I'm going to color it now. I'm using a black micro tip pen and red pen. With these two colors, I will make the whole painting. This is conch, and also in the corners, I will do some designing. I have done the drawing with black color. Now I am going to give a touch of red color in this drawing. Hello friends, I have drawn this conch in red and black only. You can draw in other colors, you can use multicolored. Now this space is blank, so I will give some background kachni here. Because according to Madhubani rules, we cannot leave the space blank. Thank you for watching my video. Kindly like, subscribe and share. Thanks a lot. Namaste.